doing? It's Wednesday. Yeah. Wednesday. Middle of the week. I'm already tired.
Welcome to Oasis. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Everything can be hacked. And everyone.
Diva in the flesh. Ooh, can I get started, Ref?
Step into my palace and the spider to the fly.
No.
I have no use.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Do this. First match, so you know, don't expect anything except defeat. Expect defeat, hope for victory. That's the best way of doing it, in my opinion. I'll just go back. Get some health.
Looking for me?
You can be hacked and just die. Oh, now Merox turns up. Didn't see the time. Wow. Do you not have any kind of alarms or reminders? That'd be the easiest way.
See you later.
If you're that, you know, keen on not missing it.
What are you checking?
Checking the objective.
Hello. I'm not sure what happened there. But that Junkrat was just standing on nothing.
Die. I'm on fire.
Ooh, that was close.
Feeling much better.
Protect the objective.
First round, one.
Sometimes you're a bit late, yeah.
Score, 1-0.
Well, it's not a job or anything like that, is it?
Wonder what sort of web you're spinning now.
It'd be a shame if something happened to you on our next mission.
So what do you reckon will happen with this match, Marot? So it'll be a win or a loss?
Be right back. Spider for the fly. Bonjour.
You won the first, somehow. I think this is gonna be enemies win. And then the last map. Not sure.
Beacon in place.
Danke. Merci.
Are we gonna lose because you're here now?
Obviously.
Yeah.
That's not even a question, Fifi.
Marok's the Arbiter of Defeat.
Yes, I like that name. Rename myself on Discord.
Thank you.
We all make mistakes.
Locking down the objective. Rally to me.
Set up a role for me, the Arbiter of Defeat.
Been here all
day. I could, couldn't I?
Yes. I mean, I wouldn't mind. Sounds pretty much accurate.
Yeah. Wow. Mercy sacrificed herself for me. What a bad decision.
Defend the objective.
Enemy spies
acknowledged. Protect the objective.
There's still a bap up there.
Have you tried throwing your translator?
Heroes never die! Yeah, just
wait,
go away.
Wait, hang on. Hang on. You just ulted Reinhardt, and then you hack it afterwards.
Yeah. Just wanted to make sure.
Thanks.
I mean, I don't think he can be any more hacked than he was already.
Thank you.
Ooh, who's on the objective? It's Hanzo.
I'm on fire.
He went flying, Jesus.
Die, die, die.
Well, it doesn't look like you're losing this.
You say it louder.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Triple kill.
Yeah, that's the wrong word, Marox.
Well, I mean, it's the first game of the day, so from this on, it's just gonna be losses.
Let's see, rolls. What color, Marox?
Red, obviously.
Yeah.
It's the like color of defeat.
Like a dark red of sort, yeah.
Welcome to Rialto. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I will bring defeat before you. Upon you.
Where are you? Now you have the roll.
Yes.
In order to make you the right color, I'll need to move the roll up. And do you want to be in your own category?
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
What you mean?
So on the right, there'll be categories of roles, like, you know, Treefy artist, Treefy supporter, Leafy millionaire, that sort of thing.
Put it somewhere in the front. That's my main objective.
Miss me?
That's what I'm best at.
Translocate.
Okay. There you go. Oh, you're not online right now on Discord, but when you are, you'll show up on the list.
Here I am.
I'm overloading.
Much better.
Ow.
Helden sterben nicht.
And just so it doesn't annoy me, server template sync. Right. There we go.
We need that payload to make a 180.
Yeah. Just make sure that.
Here it comes.
Yeah. Cool.
Ahorita regreso.
That works fine.
Miss me?
No.
Well, Leon, a Widdick, I feel empowered.
No manches.
I am moving the payload.
I wonder who else is going to join my arbiter list.
Beacon in place.
Who else is going to join that? I'm the founder of this.
Yeah.
The payload has reached the
Meteor strike! It's moving!
Always leave your top.
I'm overloading!
No!
The turret killed him.
See.
I might need this later.
Hello.
The payload is moving. Join me.
Ba-ba, ba-ba.
¿Qué onda? Apagando las luces.
Unless I'm not gonna deal with the teleporter, I'll just use it.
Feeling much better.
Chuck him off. Well, it would have to keep track of the hundreds and all the other units above that by itself.
Be right back.
And it does move around as I jump and stuff. But it does stay in the same place when it hits tap. It's always in the same place. That's a reliable way of getting
it. The payload's not doing much good sitting there.
Read my rubber. And it's always on the left.
Always leave yourself a back door.
Probably use the because it's tough.
Although I say that, it isn't always, it's just most of the time.
Translocating much better.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Extrañaste?
King of beauty.
Almost there, and we're done. That's a victory. On your first game of the day, Mara. What?
Yeah, it's gonna go downhill from here.
Imagine if we just get victories all day, and you're just waiting for us to lose, and we never do. The brain would explode. Oh, a volcano in Iceland has erupted. Not far away from Reykjavik.
Did it go kaboom?
No, just a lot of lava seeping out. But yeah, something to keep an eye on. I remember a few years back the Hawaiian volcano erupted.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Oh hey Nova, didn't see that. I'm doing good, how are you?
Good.
Yogurt basket.
Everything can be had, and everyone.
So I'll sneak with you, Nova.
Looks like I have time to do some research.
Head to the Gilded Rose for our weekly collector's meeting.
I'm ready to chill.
Not much. I started a new job this week, so I've been busy with lots of training, which has involved a lot of PowerPoints.
Capture objective A.
But to be fair on the trainer, they've tried to make it a lot more interesting by getting us to find out the information before they tell us what it is, in teams, and then sort of competing to see who can find the most information and stuff. So it's a lot more engaging than it could be.
Here it comes. Looking for me?
Sniper, look out!
Because yeah, the trainer hates PowerPoints as well, so he's tried to minimize that as much as he can, which is respectable.
Estoy lista para ese trago. Beacon in place. Been here all along. Always leave yourself a back door.
Sniper!
I keep my head down.
And you know, it's a remote job, so I don't need to go anywhere for it. My travel to work, in quotations, consists on just me transferring a few cables from my PC to my workstation, and that's it. And then when I'm done with work, reversing the procedure, just unplugging some stuff, plugging it back into my PC. Very simple. I could buy a bit of kit that does it all for me, essentially just allowing me to push a switch to do that, but it's not cheap. I think it costs £160 for that piece of kit, which, to be fair, isn't really worth just the convenience, in my opinion. It's a bit much for just a little bit of convenience.
Been here all along.
Oi! Well, I distracted him. That's worth something.
That coming.
Let's move this hunk of junk.
Prepare for the march of the
sun.
My ultimate is charging.
Sniper.
Extrañaste? I might need this later.
Огонь по готовности.
Our Widowmaker is tired of dying and she left the game.
I'm sure you can understand that feeling, Marox.
I'm not tired of dying, I'm tired of losing.
Yeah, but it's a similar sort of thing, isn't it?
Make mistakes. Beacon in place.
like, yeah, you could join us if you want. Are you still on my friends list? Yeah, all right, I'll take a look in a sec. Let me know when you're online.
Moving the payload. Backup requested.
Is the account I've got for you the one you'll be playing on? If not, we can add the other one. I got plenty of space right now. Can you see me in your friends list? Oh, you're in box. Okay.
Be right back.
Moving the payload.
Gratings.
Estoy lista para ese trago.
Tracer got a bit of a sinking feeling there. I haven't done much, have I? What? What even happened there?
We died.
Intentemos otra vez. Been here all along. Feeling much better.
People forget they can shoot the barriers or something.
Wow, would you look at that? A tire all the way from enemy spawn all the way to our spawn, and I'm the lucky number one to receive it.
Hora de empezar de nuevo. Beacon in place.
3 seconds
remaining.
Ow.
Hora de empezar de nuevo. Here I am.
30 seconds remaining.
Winston
reporting.
No more time for this. Oh, Rose, are you AFK? Tracer is killing herself.
A good game,
yeah,
though, overall.
Looks like my role finally is doing its thing.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
We were doing so well, we pushed it all the way to the last point, very last moment of the point, and then all of a sudden my role started to kick in, my logic,
yeah.
So to say.
Yeah.
And then we lost all of it.
All of them, yeah. How it works.
Another defeat in my streak collection.
Loot boxer.
I got legendary from my previous boss. The May on our team, her name was Devil May Cry.
That's good.
First I thought he mispronounced Mercy, but apparently no, it's Devil May Cry.
Oh, my level counter is just completely broken now, lovely.
Select your hero.
Brilliant. Well, back to total manual updating.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
You know, I could take a look at fixing up your suit.
Yeah, that's
the
one.
With a bunch of scrap metal bolted on the side? No thanks, I like it the way it is.
Very well.
I might need this later. Isn't it a little embarrassing to get beaten up by a monkey?
By a monkey?
By a giant, genetically engineered gorilla. I could arrange it for you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Escort the payload.
Ba ba ba.
If normal gorillas rank or like punch or rank is like equal to a truck, then
yeah, they are. They are super strong.
How would genetically engineered gorillas punch be like?
Stronger. Because not only do they have the strength, they also have the intelligence to use that strength more effectively.
Ensure your F if you're quite good.
Podría haber salido mejor.
Ooh, close one.
just sleep dart my turret, Anna?
I don't think that works. I'll hack that one as well. Because it's good. Bob.
Anna, stop sleeping my turret. That's not gonna do anything to it.
Worth a try.
We all make mistakes. Looking for me?
See, through the dragon.
I might need this later.
Iniciando el hackeo. We'll just hack both of those.
No one can hide from my sight.
Mucho mejor.
Go away, Mercy! Jesus! Yeah, get her. Right, I've almost got my EMP, so I'll see what I can do. No one likes your turret.
Sleeping the turret, stunning the turret. Like, come on.
One after another.
Well, better than you.
I mean, it would make much more effect on me rather than on turret.
Yeah.
To be honest.
But I'm saying it's better that they're doing it on you, from your perspective. I mean, not your turret. You know, you don't have to worry about it. Where did everyone go?
The demon becomes me.
Taking out the trash.
Oi.
I might need this later.
That should be good.
Hello.
Feeling much better.
Yeah, my Chris stunned it again.
¿Qué onda? But why?
It's not moving anywhere, McCree. Don't worry.
I'm out of here.
Jared literally
it's
cannot
move.
Are they so concerned about a turret? Ow, I'm not a turret. Don't stun me.
Anna's sleeping it again. What the hell, man?
Looking for me?
Move the payload.
Move the payload. Move the payload. Move the payload. Move the payload.
His hat fell off. Not English.
I have big plans for you.
Duplicating landing.
Incoming.
60 seconds remaining.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is approaching its destination.
A gun for the dormancy.
Ooh, nice. We've won again.
Victory.
I endorse to dank memes. All right.
Play of the game. Double kill.
Oh, I didn't do too bad there.
I lost my gosh, man.
Say again.
I lost my endorsement again.
Nah.
There was a what's the name of the park in
Welcome
America?
To Hollywood. Prepare
Prepare your defenses. The park. You say that like there's only one.
Yeah, there is only one of its kind where it at least it's speculated, or maybe it is true that it's like a super volcano.
Oh, the super volcano, that's Yellowstone National Park.
Yes.
Yeah.
I wonder what kind of damage that would do if it goes kaboom.
Well, it would shoot enough debris into the atmosphere that would cool down the temperature for the whole planet for quite a while.
It'll be a new ice age.
I don't think it would go that far, but it would cause significant cooling. Which, of course, if that happened, well, it would cause massive earthquakes, do a huge amount of damage to the US, cause a lot of debris all around the world, large amount of global cooling. It would also give a lot of polluting companies the excuse to pollute more because, oh well, the globe is cooler now, we don't have to worry so much.
Yeah, the world is ending. Why not?
Yeah. World is ending. Gotta make as much money while we still can. It would be a worldwide disaster that would have worldwide implications to the world economy as a whole. So it would probably cause a global financial crisis like the world has never seen. But the thing is, it's not due to go pop for at least like 50,000 years or something. So by that point, we would have found a solution.
If we had a solution. Because right now, the only thing we care about is how much money we can make out of something.
Yeah.
We're not actually trying to fix anything. Reboot and try again.
Well, either we'll mature as a species in the next 50,000 years, or we'll be dead by then anyway. So either way, it's not a problem.
I killed Peekaboo. No more Peekaboo.
What?
Intentemos otra vez.
Walk it off.
Hey, Sombra, you found my trap.
Much better.
Tracer here.
That's all the orchestra. Hello, Shia. Ah. I don't have to, while I'm down my room. But you're called aimbots. Why can't you aim?
Yes, they're lista para ese trago. Heroes never die. Be right back. Gotcha.
Apagando las luces.
Oi.
Hora de empezar de nuevo.
Haven't played in a while. Well, I suppose that makes a certain amount of sense.
Translocating. Go to sleep. Later.
Unknown. At your service.
Huh?
Take your medicine.
Hey.
I killed two people by not looking at them.
Nice.
My ultimate
is charged. Setting out the welcome banner.
Ooh. 5 HP is plenty. Oi. Can you stop hooking me?
Beacon in place. Looking for me?
Renew that.
I'm out of here.
Go away, Doomfest.
Here I am.
Thank you. Stop the bait. No, I'm not gonna stand there while you fist me unconsensually. Again, I just forgot to reload. Nice. Now he's dead. Just hack that again.
Ooh. You found my trap, Moira.
Come on. I'm taking care.
Ooh, I got the health pack. Nice.
Beacon. Apagando las luces.
Ow.
Reboot and try again.
I'll just hack that. We don't want them using it.
Damn it. This is not the
Joder.
I might need this later.
Where's the fun in playing fair?
Behind you.
I'm under attack.
Play of the game.
Okay, Nova. Well, nice playing with ya.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Attackers
yes.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
Be right back. I'm going to find a way through Helix's firewalls.
What is that rat doing? Are they coming back? Yeah. Cool.
Hello there.
Anna, why? I thought I was safe on 2 HP.
Player by the name Never Lucky left the game.
That fits. If they give up that easily, then it's no wonder.
Objective lost. Gotcha. New defense point. Objective B.
Sniper, ten cuidado.
Ooh.
Damn it.
Thanks, Richie.
What's going on in here?
Hello, Winston Hammond.
Oh, they left the game.
Hanzo, at your service.
Walk it off.
Hey there.
No, someone killed my translocator.
Intentemos otra vez. Looking for me? Beacon in place.
Hello.
What we want to witness.
Ooh. Ooh.
Much better.
Well, we both dead.
Reboot and try again.
Defeat. Play of the game.
That D word.
Now arriving at Phoenix. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
It's always, always defend or just go to freaking King of the Hill. The same thing. You're defending the goddamn point. You need to defend it to win it.
Everything
so it's
can be hacked.
Not different at all.
And everyone.
Yeah.
I'm great with chemicals.
Certainly. We would begin by testing your tolerance for pain.
What's pain have to do
do with science?
Everything, my strange little friend.
Maya is just a sadist.
Five, four, three, two,
what'd she say?
One. Round one. Capture.
Well, Junkrat offered to be a lab assistant. And Myra mentioned first thing she'd do is test Junkrat's tolerance for pain. And Junkrat's like, well, what's pain got to do with science? And Myra's like, everything.
Looking for me? Be right back.
This is my will.
Out.
I might need this later.
Winston reports.
No, it's fine.
Get on that.
No.
Be right back. He vuelto. Ahorita regreso.
Shooting a lot into that doorway. What? Why didn't she fall down? Got her. Eventually. Does it now?
Feeling much better.
All right.
Looking for me. Apagando las luces.
Hey.
Point Blizzard, goddammit! I literally stood on a point.
Zero to one.
How are you lighting such fine fireworks? Localized microbursts of EMPs?
You know I'm not going to tell you.
Controlled zero.
Hello
there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2.
Let's go.
Been here all
I really do hope Blizzard don't mess up Overwatch 2 with the monetization.
You know they will.
I get excited when I think about the potential, and then I get just saddened and annoyed by the negative potential. Them just taking the piss. All the monetization.
Hey there.
Because, you know, I want Overwatch 2 to be good and not take the piss. But I don't know if it can do both at the same time. Well, I know it's possible for it to do both at the same time, but I much don't better. Think it's likely.
Been here all day.
Not with Bobby in control.
Sniper! I keep my head down. Looking at how it's translocating. Missing?
It's likely I'm gonna be well torn between playing it and not playing it. Because of potentially how bad all the microtransactions are.
Here I am. See you later.
I might have to wait until Microsoft take over and see if they actually fix it for the better.
We don't spend 110k on
mobile. No. Especially if it means I can't play with anyone.
But you'll be able to one-shot anyone.
No, it doesn't work like that. Not in Overwatch. Unless they seriously take the piss.
And also, I pay to win work.
Yeah, I know. But I doubt they're dumb enough to make Overwatch pay to win.
I don't know, they seem pretty dumb.
Because I don't think they have any plans to make Diablo Immortal a competitive esport.
What's wrong? Don't you guys have plans?
But they're already making Overwatch 2 a competitive esport, which means that wouldn't be compatible with pay to win. So that's one of the reasons why I don't think there's any chance of them doing that. Or if they do, they'd keep it out of the competitive scene. It's that favourite word of yours again, Mara.
Play of the game. Double kill.
We only won 2 games today.
That's enough, isn't it?
No, it's not enough.
Yeah.
If we win four games in 4 hours, sure, in 2 hours, sure, maybe then we'll be fine with it. If we win at least four games in 2 hours of playing, I'm fine with it. But if we win one or two, I'm pissed. I'm mad. I'm hella mad.
Let's see what my win percentage is, shall we? In Quick Play Classic, so okay, 74-75, about 46.5%. Nice.
I'm sure my win rate is somewhere very below.
Well, we can have a look. Let's have a look. Quick Play Classic. Well, you'd be surprised to know you've only lost 20 more games than you've won. And that's after over 2,000 games played. So you've actually got a better win percentage than I have.
And everyone.
Believe it or not.
And yet, we lose so goddamn much. I don't play Overwatch solo anymore. I only play Overwatch when you are playing. That's, yeah, no.
Strange, really. So I'm better at losing than you are, according to the statistics.
Thank you, Baptiste.
Oh, five, thank you.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Objective A.
Ba ba ba.
Beacon in place. Feeling much better.
Run away.
Walk it off. See you later.
Ew. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Damn ankle busters.
Oi.
Intentemos otra vez.
Try again.
No.
We all make mistakes.
Goodbye.
Ahorita regreso.
Our Baptiste is not healing. This is already making me mad. He's just going for the kill. He's not actually trying to kill anyone. He's only DPSing.
My Translocator was right next to the Rhine that was swinging his hammer at me. And I... Fun.
Fun.
Ooh, dead top.
Hey there.
No, not me. Okay, good. Now you.
Fire objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Enemy turret ahead.
Payload's on its way.
I'm on your team. Enemy turret destroyed.
Ahorita regreso.
No.
Step right
up. Regen fast.
Much better.
Hold on. Wee.
Hola.
Oh, that one spins as well. Nice.
Thank you.
Hey. Thank you, Baptiste. Oh, you're welcome.
Ba-ba-ba. I might move my streams back to the higher bitrate than I did before. I've noticed that I'm getting quality options more consistently again, so I might do that.
I might need this later.
Form up on the payload.
Okay. Don't body block. He's trying to kill the Mercy.
Well then, that went well.
Oh, that went better than last time.
I think that was my first ever successful Genji ult in about maybe 2 or 3 years.
Yeah, that's nice.
My first success.
Oh wow, yeah, that was nice. Oh, and him. Yeah, whenever I pull my sword out, I just die immediately, no matter what.
I mean, that's pretty much me. That's also me all the time.
Yeah.
The Q is my death button.
I never ever got anything more than a 3k with my sword. Ever.
What's the biggest ultimate kill you ever had?
Well, 7.
With what hero?
Reaper.
So Reaper is the hero you got the most kills out of ultimate?
In a single player of the game, yeah, 7. Because I killed 3 of them, Mercy rezzed, and then I ulted and killed all of them again, plus Mercy.
Okay.
That was back in the day of mass res. I actually recorded it on my garbage PC. So I've got the recording somewhere. The highest I've seen in terms of kills in a single player of the game is 8. And that was a Pharah and a Genji ulting the team at the same time with a mass res.
Someone has
to be, and that was pretty insane. And I was the Pharah, but the Genji got the play of the game.
5, 4, 3,
so, a little bit robbed there.
Round 1.
Yeah, I had a play of the game with 4 kills, and Symmetra got it instead with 2 kills. Oh, yeah. Robbed.
Ooh.
I don't think they got the hint. Translocating. Mucho mejor. ¿Qué onda?
Ow. I'll just take this then. They're not gonna. Ow! That was my face!
Oh my god, just die already!
Well, if you are gonna fly off the map, just hack you off the map. It's fine. No. Don't wanna. Okay, good.
First
round one. Score 1-0.
I heard it was your birthday, bam, 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 bam. So I went easy on you.
Hey.
Five, four, three, two,
one.
Round.
Let's
two.
Go.
The objective.
He vuelto.
Be right back.
Iniciando el hackeo. Hey there.
Oi, now, dear, dear, dear. Well, we got the point straight away. That's a good start.
Translocating. Much better.
No, I'd rather not, Myra. You can sack someone else.
Feeling much better. ¿Qué tal? Mucho mejor.
Yeah, that wasn't gonna work.
Ya estoy lista para ese trago.
Remember hacking that one, but I guess it's hacked. So that's nice. Little Myra. Little ultimate.
Thank you.
Are we actually going to win? Yes. Okay.
Victory.
Nice.
Play of the game.
Fire at will.
We won 4 games today. I'm satisfied. Never more.
Thank you, Baptiste. Oh, thank you, Bab. Thank you, Bab. Thank you, Bab.
Over to the right. Why are we all the way over to the right?
Everything can
oh,
be
now
hurt.
We're not.
And
that's
everyone.
Weird.
You were once Look what are you now? Just a shame.
I take it you don't want my autograph then.
Four, six, and seven. Okay.
Be right back.
5, 4, 3.
Wow, this
two,
place must be boring if all the games are the same.
Capture objective A.
Well, it depends how much in demand the games are,
sniper,
doesn't it?
Think
really.
About.
I know.
Always leave yourself a back door.
Moira by your side.
Oh,
trying to hit.
Gotcha.
Ooh. I'll just sleep a bit.
The pain.
A little nap. Get rid of those. Yeah, no. Coming.
Beacon in place. Beam here all the way. Initiating.
No one can hide from my sight.
No.
Ahorita regreso. Securing the objective.
My ultimate is almost ready. Ow! I thought I was behind the thing.
Reboot and try again.
Where are they going? Okay. Far enough away for it not to be much of a problem.
I'm securing the objective. Anyone wants to translocating.
No. I got scoured.
Apagando las luces.
Come on. Get on here.
Not good.
Step right up.
I'm on fire.
Oh, there we go. I don't know what happened to most of them, but they went on the point.
Genji was trying very hard to kill me. He bladed and then he got nano boosted and was pocketed by a mercy. That's how badly he wanted me dead.
Double kill.
Lots of clicking on faces.
Epic. 100%.
One more game, ba, I think.
Ba, ba. Yeah.
We've won 5 games today, lost 4.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing this is going to be a
entering
loss.
Yeah, because we're on attack.
Yeah, obviously. Attack is defeat.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
Now to accelerate!
commences in 30 seconds.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured. See?
Si.
I need some help here.
Aloha.
Let's not waste time.
I have to get to the show.
Impressive.
Okay. Do this thing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Darle que es mole de olla. I might need this later.
Well, they don't seem to have been very interested in defending front A.
Oh, pobrecito. I still have use for you.
And I'm the only one attacking point A. Okay. Well, that didn't work out for you, did it, Junkrat? Heard him coming a mile away. This is going to be one of those matches where they forget about the objective altogether. And we just push it all the way in from the beginning. Time to delete my account then, because I died. Okay.
Reboot and try again.
If only, eh?
Mucho mejor.
Oh no.
I need this later.
¿Qué
tal?
Elementary application.
What is that melody?
Oh, don't mind me. I still have use for you.
Okay, there we go.
Victory.
Yeah, that wasn't much of a match.
Play of the game.
Ha!
Reaper is just standing there. The games are ending always in perfect timing.
Seems that way.
But my XP does not end at the perfect timing.
Well, you can't have everything. Well, that'll be the end of Wednesday. Playing with you today, Marox. Managed to stick it out for the whole 2 hours, eh?
Yeah. Last couple, Monday and Tuesday, for some reason, they just did not go as well.
Yeah. Well, you win some, you lose some.
Yesterday, I was not in the mood to play at all.
Yeah.
Today was fine.
Actually, while I'm still logged in, I'm gonna check. We got the contender skins that are available now. Okay, so I got the Tracer one, but not the Wrecking Ball one. Good to know. Cool. Yeah, thanks for joining me, Rox. See you tomorrow.
We'll see.
Yeah, let's hope so. But yeah, thanks everyone for joining the stream. No smaller streamers on at the moment, really. I'll just draw a line under it here, say goodbye, have a good night.